how to setting installation. This is Joomla home page dashboard. Okay, how to manage menus and all. This is Joomla home page. You can change the template. This is for I need to show this one hands on. Is it clear? May I go step by step? First domain name. I think this is very simple. You can choose your domain name and buy it and add server. Okay, name server. Second part, take a space and start working in your hosting. Okay, this is your this is your home page, file manager. Just now I have shown you how to install and all, where to install everything. It is file manager. Usually our files are stored in this WordPress. Okay, automatically I will install and I will tell you first. For first beginners, better go for first step is, please all of you, first step when starting website design, go for add-on subdomains, first step. After login, go for first step, add-on subdomains. In this, for example, I am preparing one website, UGC, HRDC website. Okay, for this is main domain is gfgcwj because we don't have a main domain now at present. So add-on subdomain, then your root is ugchrdc.gfgcwj.org. It creates automatically and it creates one folder automatically. Okay, this is create add-on subdomain, create one subdomain. This is created, successfully created. Then go back, this is first step. Next go to installation, software installation. Okay, I'll go Joomla 2.5. This is nice one. This is Joomla 3 point something is running at present. This is a 2.5 out of date. Now 2.5, once you click Joomla, you will come to this home page, then press install. Okay, after that, don't worry about this one. Second one, there are some options. How your website opens, HTTP only, or else HTTP with www, or HTTPS, which one you want. Better go for secure, this one, third one. Okay, next, this is, once you created subdomains, it automatically updates here. Look at that, UGC, HRDC. Now you are installing UGC, HRDC. Then this is directory name, or better keep it now, as it is, or else HRDC. Okay, then this is your site name, website name, UGC, HRDC, yesterday I have tried, Academics of College. Then, don't install any sample, make it your username, admin only, leave it, password, UGC, HRDC, 123, UGC, HRDC, 123, okay. You want to more secure at 123. Okay, strong password and administrator, and for installation detail send to your personal mail ID. Means what? Username and password and which version you are using, Joomla version, everything you send to your mail ID. Just press install. Okay, once it is installed, automatically it creates a backend, one folder in the file manager. It's installed. This is your home page of your website. This is your home page of your website. Clear? This is website home page. This is website admin page. This is website admin page. Only one click you can install website. That is website home page. This is website admin page. For admin, use the password is admin and